If you were to take a big, flat, rigid map of the United States and rest it on something sharp and pointy, and if every person in the United States weighed the same, the mean center of population is exactly where that map would balance. The census comes out with this figure every 10 years. It seems meaningless on its surface, but really that one little point carries in it a lot of information about how our population is moving. The first mean center of population was in Kent County, Maryland. In the 1800s, when the U.S. was adding on states all the time and people were moving out west all the time, the center sped west. A big influx of European immigrants to the Northeast, plus movement of Southern blacks to the North in the early 1900s, put on the brakes. Tacking on Alaska and Hawaii later in the century, it started to pull it out west a bit more, but also it started to move south a bit, particularly in recent years. Part of that is because of a booming Latino population in the Southeast and in Texas, and part of that is economic factors, like the growth of the Texas oil industry. One other thing, air conditioning. The growth of air conditioning, some experts say, has made the South more livable. Today, the mean center is just near Plato, Missouri, which in 2010 had just 109 people. So though that's the center of population, it's not at all a population center.